We insist on the tribunal creation. When there is a tradition of inevitable punishment of aggression, then there will be a tradition of guaranteed non-repetition of aggression.